A 28-year-old Houston doctor and St. Joseph's University alumna died after being diagnosed with COVID-19. The family of Adeline Fagan says she fought a months-long battle with COVID before dying early Saturday. She graduated from St. Joseph's in 2014 and was a second-year OBGYN resident living in Houston. Katie Johnston for CBS Philly.